Hi guys! So for today's video, we will talk about the integumentary system part 1. Do you know that our skin have many functions? It protects us from number 1, mechanical damage. Example, we are very fat and healthy and we have decided to reduce our weight. Eventually, our skin reflexes also change, meaning our skin is flexible and stretchable. So wow, it's amazing! Number 2. Chemical damage. In doing activities in school, house, or everywhere, if accidentally chemicals poured out, our skin is the one that protects our inner tissues, especially our muscles. So number 3, bacterial damage. Imagine yourself not being wrapped by your skin. So our skin protects us from the direct attack caused by viruses, fungi, parasites, and other bacteria. Number 4, protects us from UV rays that damage DNA that lead to premature aging and skin cancer. Oh no, so to protect against this, our skin produces melanin, a dark pigment that acts like a natural sunscreen. Pigment starts to form within hours of sunlight exposure that form skin tan. Number 5, thermal. Our skin protects us from the internal damage caused by heat. And last, number 6, it protects us from dryness known as desiccation. So, thank you!